Hello everyone. So this is the question that we have. We need to define the purpose of this step, which is evaporation.